वेलकम टू ऑटम ऑटम पिपा मिडलटन्स प्लम लेदर जैकेट एंड नी हाई बूट्स आर द ज्यूवेल टूंड स्टाइल पेयरिंग वी शैल बी वेयरिंग ऑन रिपीट। पिपा मिडलटन्स प्लम टूंड आउटफिट फ्रॉम 2012 has reminded us that this stunning shade is a perfect color for autumn days out. Pippa Middleton's plum leather jacket and knee-high boots showed how easy it is to add a pop of color to your go-to autumnal outfits. Summer might now finally be over, but whilst we might miss our favorite floral dresses and strappy sandals, we are equally excited to be re-adding our favorite knitted pieces and boots to our autumn capsule wardrobe for 2024. This season, warm, rich shades also come into their own, and if you are not a huge fan of wearing chocolate brown or burnt orange, then plum is another stunning autumnal hue well worth considering. Not quite a true purple, not quite red, plum is a lovely tune to wear for a pop of color without being overwhelming. Pippa Middleton proved this in a sensational style in November 2012 with an outfit that celebrated this shade. The Princess of Wales sister was pictured out and about in London in an outfit simultaneously very much her signature style and a little bit unique for her. The base of the outfit was a jumper dress and a pair of her favorite black knee-high boots. However, the addition of her French connection plum leather jacket took this look to new heights. For a smaller look, go for a collarless streamlined leather jacket, or for a more relaxed feel, a biker style leather jacket is a lovely choice. Pippa Middleton's plum leather jacket had a biker design with lapels, plenty of zipped pockets, and silver hardware. The jacket was slightly cropped, and this is a detail that is very flattering if you want to accentuate your waist, especially when worn with high-waisted items. Pippa Middleton wore her jacket open, and the plum color was stunning as it was striking but not strikingly bold. A tone like this works use well with neutrals like brown, black, and camel, which makes it remarkably versatile when it comes to styling possibilities. Alternately, as Pippa Middleton did, you could also go all out and pair plum items with different shades of purple. Her dress was a dark purple hue, and she added a purple patterned cashmere scarf from Beulah London for an extra cozy touch. Subtle color contrast gave her outfit depth, and the various shades of purple looked wonderful against the neutral black boots. Two knee-high boots are a fit wear staple for Pippa Middleton, and this were sewed with a low heel. This kind of design is brilliantly comfortable for days when you are going to be out and about for a long time, well-dressed, heeled knee high boots are always so elegant for every evening special occasions. Pippa Middleton's wore hers with black tights, band mat, and finish off her autumnal London outfit with a black and tan lovey bag, which had pops of plum purple on the sides. If you have never been sure about incorporating a color like this into your wardrobe, you can rest around that. It is easier than you think. Like Pippa Middleton, you could simply add a plum-toned piece into an outfit that already suits your personal style, whether it is a dress, trousers, or jeans and a jacket, is a great way to do this with jewel tones and warm shades everywhere. Right now, we are certainly tempted to wear more plum this autumn. Thank you for watching Showbiz International News. Please subscribe Showbiz International News for updating news and more informations.